So if you go to canva.com, you can make an account. Then you can go to, after you make an account, just follow the steps. Or you can go directly to login and you can log in via Facebook. You log in here. Oh. There we go. Then you get to see the screen. And here you just type in the search bar, you type birthday card. There you go. Wait a bit. Then you can go to, here you can select the birthday card. So anything you like. So for example, this one. You can also upload your own images via uploads. So for example, yeah, anything basically. And here you can just change the text, or you can just go inside, add more text, something like that. And then if you're done, you go to here to the download button, you click on PDF print, because this is good enough for the printer, click download, boom. And that file you get, which it will download, you can send that to the printer. So if you open it, it will look like this. With add more text, etc. So you can set this file to the printer. Everybody happy. Okay, ciao, ciao.